stand by the water, stretching your limbs over me. Sheltered from the wind, from the rain, from the light. In a handmade coffin of spare wood, I would sit by the rippling stream and see reflections predicting a